Wow. I had no idea that the Girl Scouts were responsible for the crop circle phenomenon.
Few people do. Few even think to ask the question.